2012 was an adventurous year because of all the speculations of the world coming to an end, and it was all related to the facts that were decoded using the Mayan calendar. Well, the world eventually did not come to an end that year, and we are here all alive. But what makes the year 2020, especially 21st December 2020 special, is the predictions of 2012 being reinforced owing to the decoded output from the Mayan calendar. So it's being said that what eventually did not happen in 2012, that is, the world did not come to an end in 2012, would actually happen on 21st December 2020. That is what is being predicted, and that is what we are heading to probably. But whether this happens or just passes by as it did in 2012 is only for us to wait and watch. But even if the world does not come to an end on 21st December 2020, the universe is definitely going to see a transformation. And what this transformation is all about is what we are looking at in today's video. December 21, 2020 is a magical date. It is the time of the year wherein a new season begins, and a new season always brings in a transition of energy. So human beings are said to be more open and connected with the energies of the earth during this time. However, apart from the start of a new season, this year, that is December 21, 2020, marks a date where a rare planetary alignment is about to happen, and this is known as the Grand Conjunction. Moreover, a total solar eclipse is said to happen on December 14th, 2020, which is only going to add more to the energy of the Grand Conjunction, and this will lead to streams of high frequency energy reach the planet Earth. So going by spiritual aspects, the Earth is believed to finish the transformation and allow the formation of a new Earth once we cross December 21, 2020. Now let us understand what the Grand Conjunction 2020 is all about. So this event occurs every 20 years. So the planets Jupiter and Saturn align at the same degree of the zodiac. So spiritual aspects hint at a shift occurring in how people would view the world once 21st December 2020 crosses. And the most interesting fact is that over the last 200 years, Jupiter and Saturn were aligning only in Earth signs. But this year, on December 21st, 2020, Jupiter and Saturn would align in the air sign of Aquarius, and hence beginning the age of Aquarius. Both these planets will be aligning at 0 degrees of Aquarius, opening the path to hold energy of limitless possibilities. Further, going by astrological aspects, the Grand Conjunction hints at bringing in more of community-based living, where the focus would be on everyone thriving equally. So we looked at the spiritual aspect and the astrological aspects of the Grand Conjunction that's going to happen on December 21st, 2020, and I'm sure no one would want to miss this beautiful conjunction of the Jupiter and Saturn. And we are looking forward to the positive high frequency energies and hope it brings peace and well-being among everybody. So hopefully what passed by in 2012 of the world not coming to an end, something similar would also happen on December 21st, 2020, and the world would most likely not end, and we wish to believe this. And let's hope that the Grand Conjunction is a success and peaceful event for all of us. So do leave your opinions about what we discussed today and what your thoughts are all about this conjunction. And if you're looking forward to this, do leave that in the comment section. And I shall be back with another video. Till then, thank you for watching. Take care and bye-bye.